Hi there, this is Fakir Yogi Virendra Yogi. Beloved friends, we are all living like birds, beasts, animals, plants and humans. But there is a way which can really make us our life worth living. Life should be full of happiness, peace of mind, joys, kindness, compassion, serenity, and always understanding that life is very short, time is limited. We have to go away from this planet Earth because we are just like visitors here. That realization you have to start every day. Every day is very precious. We have to use the day in such a way that we have our absolute peace of mind, and we are creating such environment that everywhere there is a peace of mind, not only for humans but for birds, fish, animals and plants. That is truth. Truth is this only: be happy, let everyone be happy, let everyone do great job. That is only going to reward us and reward us to be happy and peaceful in our life. Dear friends, here in this connection, I want to share with you some of the noble thoughts, which is nothing but truth of Buddha, wisdom and intelligence. Kindly listen to that.
Holding on to anger is like grasping a hot coal with the intent of throwing it at someone else. You are the one who gets burned.
Anger kills you. Never be angry. Greed ruins.
Doubt everything. Find your own light.
Don't believe in anyone. Believe in yourself. Believe in the truth.
Let us rise up and be thankful. For if we didn't learn a lot, at least we learned a little. And if we didn't learn a little, at least we didn't get sick. And if we got sick, at least we didn't die. So let us all be thankful. Every morning we are born again. What we do today is what matters most.
Our life is a repetition of every day, you know.
There is no path to happiness. Happiness is the path.
Happiness is the path. But remember, happiness is not coming easy. For this we have to follow truth, justice, peace, love and non-violent way of life. But if we allow greed, anger, hatred, jealousy and cynical thoughts to dominate our mind, we are creating all the hell for our lives. We will never be happy, we will never have peace of mind, we will be absolutely miserable, life will be worth not living at all. So purity of thought is the real secret of life. Remember it. Happiness has the biggest price. But people like me can never be happy because I am not selfish and greedy person. I never live for myself. I live for the entire humanity. Because I told you in the introduction only, Fakir Yogi Virendra Yogi. Fakir means I want nothing. I want to live a beggarly man, contented, just whatever little I have. And then I should always devote my full measure of passion and care for birds, fish, animals, plants and humans, to live in perfect harmony and peace. But where is that wisdom? Where is the peace? Where is the happiness for the birds, which animal, plants? People are poaching, people are killing, people are hunting. Where is the happiness for the human being? They are fighting. The nations are fighting. Xi Jinping is spreading coronavirus for everyone. They want to kill everyone. Dear friends, so how I can be happy? Because Vasudeva Kutumbakam, the whole earth is my family and I am the eldest. I am the senior most citizen of that family. So unless my all children, birds, fish, animals, plants, humans, daughters, sisters, brothers, sons, they are happy, how can I be happy? Buddha was not happy. Gautama Siddhartha was never happy because whole earth is our family. Even my best friend Vivekananda was not happy because the world is miserable. Greed, anger, hatred, jealousy and cynical thoughts is grasping everyone. Expansionism, trying to destroy each other, creating weapons of mass destruction so that they can kill others, they can dominate over others. Array fools, dominate over your thought, the purity of thought, the loving thoughts, living in perfect harmony and peaceful thoughts, willing to share everything what you have developed, like our scientist has given so many things on earth. That attitude you should develop. Einstein, Newton, Stephen Hawking and so many great people who have developed so much, Edison, Tesla, they never did it for self. They did it for us. Develop that attitude. And then remember the William James statement. This is the greatest discovery of our generation. Just by altering our thought and attitude, we can really alter the entire earth, the world. We can create a peaceful and happy world. Thank you, viewers. This is Fakir Yogi Virendra Yogi.